It's Brandon Grillo and Libor Sucanic on the line. Engvall for the Isles plays it up top. A long-range drive that's deflected wide of Darcy Kuemper once more in the cage for Washington. Pullock with a heavy-duty shot. He scores from deep. 22 seconds in.
Starts with a ferocious fork check by the Islanders. This line, the Nelson line, can really get. And down low, you'll see it. There's a little pass by Nelson, and there's the screen shot. More of John Carlson than anybody in front of the net. Pullock from long range, right past the goaltender. You have Ferravari and Palmari coming behind John, and that's what probably mixed.
Oshie tiptoes in. Kuznetsov with a curl and drag back to the midpoint. Activates Sandin. Slot pass down low, deflected in front. A dangerous Van Riemsdyk there at the doorstep. Sandin for Milano, too hot to handle. Oshie settles. Van Riemsdyk gets involved in that five-man cycle with Kuznetsov. Sandin moving halfway down the dasher. Back to point position. The open Oshie in front, deflected Milano. Wonderful stop by Varlamov. And acrobatically, he hangs on. For Washington was a gem.
Yeah, TJ Oshie right to Milano in front. He immediately deflected it five-hole. And notice the goalies that now go to butterflies quickly close up their pads behind them. And Varlamov thought that went through, as did I. But he squeezed just enough to make that.
Nicklas had worn that A since 2010. Islanders protecting the 1-0 advantage. 9:20 to go in the opening period. Holmstrom gets in there with Fasching. Fasching back to Holmstrom. He scores.
That speed and more speed. Fasching and Holmstrom hook up on a 2-on-0. They came with speed between the two blue lines. Good passes here. Here's the breakout. Pajot's going to win a loose puck. It's going to come up. And here come the Islanders getting around the D and then passing it through. No chance for John Carlson to get back on that play. Hammond Achtel caught at the far blue line.
Locked up with Pullock. More than halfway through regulation with the Isles on top by two. Van Riemsdyk for Milano. Short side attempt there for Oshie that was blocked. And the Isles will set sail back through center. To the outside, the familiar skating stride of Barzell. Sandin with him all the way to the glass. Kuznetsov pedals through center. Finds Milano for the entry. Sonny's drop pass. Kuznetsov getting wide, protecting against Engvall.
And notice they keep everything outside. Number one, number two. They always seem to have numbers back. The Capitals have not been able to create odd man breaks.
Nelson closing in. Snapshot, he scores. Brock Nelson.
I think he caught Kuemper leaning a little bit like he was going to pass to the far post. There was a man wide open there. That's been the key phrase here tonight. There's a little pass, and there's the shot coming. Notice it looked like Kuemper was looking across there. Watch Nelson. He just spins, and probably the hook by Wilson coming back through that play off a little bit. At the far post, there was a man wide open. Enough to force that offside there and not allow that puck out of the zone. Connor McMichael here in this game, playing quite a bit. Played over 12 and a half minutes so far in the middle. Not made any mistakes whatsoever in my books. Very diligent with his details defensively.
Cizikas will sneak attack out of the corner. Kuemper was waiting at the post. Alexei Protas marching down the wing. Protas with that long reach. Bested there by Romanov. The puck is on the skirt of the goal for a moment. They let the play continue through the officials. Cizikas chopping at it, getting clear. Carlson on the give and go. Rotate for Hammond Achtel. Carlson to the front. That's easy pickings for Varlamov.
Yeah, Carlson didn't quite get it in his wheelhouse. That puck just a little bit in front of him.
Oshie dangles in and fires. Broken up. Rebound there. Hammond Achtel lets it go. That was canceled as well by Matt Martin. Kuznetsov stacking things up. Setting it for Oshie off the head fake. He lost the handle. Kuznetsov gets it right back. Feeds the front, deflected, Varlamov there. Point position, Hammond Achtel fires, score!
That is a highlight reel pass from TJ Oshie on his knees to Hamanakta. It's their fourth line, their identity line. Look at him keep pucks alive, and look at that pass and dexterity from TJ Oshie. And he definitely hit the goalie, hit TJ. TJ's got his first of the year. He should have more than that for how well he's played and the volume of shots he's had against the Isles in his career. That's his 18th goal in his 42nd game. Hamanakta will pick up his second assist. TJ makes it 3-1.
It clicks in off of it.
Are they calling goalie interference here?
New York Islanders are challenging the play for goaltender interference.
Yep, that's what they're calling. One more look at it. Here's Hamanakta. What a pass by TJ by playing knee hockey in front of the net. Off his shoulder, off the right side of TJ and into the net. Another look, and they are looking at it very closely at the penalty box here to determine if that's goaltender interference or not.
We share as many looks as we can. We also let you know that the officials have additional replay angles afforded them by the situation room. There's the one I don't like.
Mm-hmm. The first one he was allowed to reset. Let's hear the call.
After video review, it is determined that there is goaltender interference on the play. No goal.
Extra man out there, Ovechkin hanging out. Feed it down low, wrap around pass block, follow-up chance. Varlamov, great save on Strome.
With the goalie, pulled some chances right off the draw. Nice work, Carlson, Ovi, down low to Oshie, right in front, just misses, but the fault.
McMichael gets the draw back. Sandin dragging the puck to the dasher, long wrister goes wide. Isles able to send it off the boards and out. Palmieri doing the honors. 1 minute, 18 seconds left. As Protas will clear in. Anthony Mantha golfs it on around. Martin there for New York. High in the air, Sandin kept it for a moment with 1:04 to play. Nelson fidgets it loose. Ovechkin there as we get to the McNugget minutes of the third period. Darcy Kuemper back between the pipes. Swing and a miss. Nelson shake that one-timer off the heel of his blade. 48 seconds remain. Capitals won't have to wait long to seek revenge against the Isles. These two teams meet again 9 days from now at UBS Arena on Long Island. We'll have it for you on Monumental Sports Network.
And back-to-back, right, on the road in New Jersey Friday at UBS Arena on Saturday night.
No easy assignment.
Nope.
Final 20 ticks of the third. Nelson sends it down low. All that remains to be settled involves Semyon Varlamov. Varlamov's save percentage through three outings, an incredible north of 97, as he and the Isles down Washington by the final count of 3-0.